not sure how to spot and solve a working backward question? Here's how. See the keyword here, at first, with a question mark. Where to start solving? Solve from the sentence just before the question sentence. Reverse the change. Here is minus 85. To reverse the change, you have to plus back 85. Reverse the change. Here is plus 120. To reverse the change, minus 120. Reverse the change. Here is times 2 because it's doubled. Reverse the change is divided by 2.